I always say to my clients, don't be a slave to fashion. Let fashion work for you. Therefore, what you should really do with a trend is just take a little tiny bit of it and adding it to your wardrobe, whether it be a bag, a scarf, a belt, or a tie. Something small so you can really feel like you're on trend, but you're in control of being on trend.